Hi, welcome to day 22 of French pastry school.
So today we made two different tart recipes. So the first one we made is this caramel nut tart. I mean, yeah, not my favorite. It was really just caramel and nuts. But the more interesting dessert of the day was this chocolate tart, because the actual tart was quite simple, but we used this technique on top to make this really nice chocolate flower. It was kind of a struggle, but overall it turned out okay, and yes, it did taste good.